Hello friends, today we are going to discuss the new topic, that is physical properties of carboxylic acid. So we know that physical property, in which we have discussed about the physical nature, odor, color, solubility, melting point, boiling point of the substance. Now this property for carboxylic acid, so we are going to discuss the first, that is physical nature of carboxylic acid, in which their carboxylic acid present in which state, what about their color. Now the aliphatic carboxylic acid, so we know that aliphatic carboxylic acid, it means that contain carbon chain, not any aromatic structure, so therefore aliphatic carboxylic acid, like that of formic acid, acetic acid, propionic acid, butyric acid, up to 9 carbon atom from C1 to C9. It means formic acid, acetic acid, propionic acid, butyric acid, then valeric acid, all these carboxylic acid up to 9 carbon atom exist as liquid, but they are important colorless liquid. So what about the state, what about the physical nature of carboxylic acid? The first important property, that is physical nature. Now what for carboxylic acid? The aliphatic carboxylic acid up to 9 carbon atom, it means from C1 to C9, are present as colorless liquid. They exist in which state? Liquid state. But these liquids are colorless, they do not have any color. Now that is about the aliphatic carboxylic acid. Then after, the higher carboxylic acid are waxy solid. Higher carboxylic acid are waxy solid. It means the carboxylic acid that contain more than 9 carbon, up to C1 to C9, they are colorless. But from carbon 9, that is more than carbon 9, these acids are higher acid and they are existing solid state. But which type of solid they are? They are waxy solid, not a perfect solid. They are wax-like substances, therefore called as waxy solid. Now, what about the aromatic acid? The simplest example is benzoic acid. Benzoic acid is a colorless crystalline solid. Benzoic acid exists in solid state. But which type of solid? Crystalline. Because they possess the specific structure to their crystal, therefore they are crystalline, like that of salt. NaCl is a crystalline substance. So similarly, the benzoic acid also crystallized substance, like that of NaCl. But which type of? Colorless crystalline solid. So what about our first physical property, that is physical nature for carboxylic acid? The aliphatic carboxylic acid, up to 9 carbon atoms, are colorless liquid, they exist in liquid state. The acid that contain more than 9 carbon exist as waxy solid. And for benzoic acid is colorless crystalline solid. Now that about the physical nature. Now second physical property, important property, odor, also called as smell. What about the smell of carboxylic acid? So aliphatic carboxylic acid up to 9 carbon, similar as the first, aliphatic carboxylic acid up to 9 carbon atoms have pungent smell. Which type of smell they produce? Pungent. Pungent, it means strong smell. They possess strong smell. The aliphatic carboxylic acid from C1 to C9. All the example, acetic acid, formic acid, propionic acid, butyric acid, valeric acid, caproic acid, all the example that possess strong smell, therefore it is called as pungent smell. So carboxylic acids are the smell containing compounds, odor containing compound, they have a strong smell, that is pungent smell. Now the higher acids are odorless. It means the carboxylic acid that contain more than 9 carbon, they are odorless. Odorless, it means they do not possess odor. They do not have any type of smell or odor. therefore they are odorless. Up to C1 to C9 having pungent smell. But up to from more than 9 carbon, the carboxylic acids are odorless. But what for the benzoic acid? Benzoic acid having pleasant odor, not a strong smell that can be inhaled. So therefore it is a pleasant that can be inhaled. Therefore it is pleasant. And the smell that cannot be inhaled, that is strong smell. But here benzoic acid having pleasant odor, not a bad smell. Which type of smell is bad? Pungent smell is bad. Why? Because that is a strong smell. It is difficult to inhale. But benzoic acid having pleasant odor, that is not a strong odor, not a bad odor, we can inhale. So therefore, these are the important, two important property, that is physical nature and odor of the carboxylic acid. Now we are going to discuss the third important physical property, that is solubility of carboxylic acid. So the next important property, that is solubility. So what is by solubility? The tendency of substance, the tendency of substance to dissolve in a particular solvent, that tendency is called solubility. How many amount of substance that dissolve in a particular solvent, that is solubility of that substance. So solubility defined as the tendency or ability of this substance that is soluble to dissolve in a particular solvent. Now, what about the solubility of carboxylic acid? The first, that is among the aliphatic acid. It means in case of aliphatic carboxylic acid, the first four members, which are the first four members, are readily soluble in water. It means that the formic acid, acetic acid, propionic acid and butyric acid, that are the first four members of carboxylic acid, that are readily soluble in water. That it means they are going to dissolve in water. They are going to dissolve in water at more extent. Why? Because they form hydrogen bonding with water molecule. Now what about the solubility of carboxylic acid? The solubility of carboxylic acid up to 4 carbon, that include formic acid, acetic acid, propionic acid, butyric acid, they are more soluble in water because they are readily soluble. It means they are going to dissolve in water at more extent. But important question is here, why these solids, that is carboxylic acid, are soluble in water? Because the important statement is they form hydrogen bonding with water molecule. When we add carboxylic acid in water, water as a solvent, when we add carboxylic acid in water, that carboxylic acid molecule form one of the important type of interaction, that is hydrogen bonding with water molecule. How? Because carboxylic acid is RC double bond O single bond OH. The OH bond of carboxylic acid is more polar. Which bond? OH bond of carboxylic acid is, this is the polar bond. So what is by polar? The bond in which oxygen atom that gains partial negative charge, because oxygen is more electronegative than hydrogen. Therefore, oxygen gains partial negative charge, hydrogen gains partial positive charge. This negative positive charge is when develop in a molecule. That type of molecule is called polar molecule. So, the first question is, why the carboxylic acid is more polar? Because OH bond, which bond? OH bond of carboxylic acid is more polar. How the OH bond is more polar? Because OH bond in which oxygen gains negative charge and hydrogen means positive charge. So due to presence of polarity in OH bond, overall carboxylic acid is polar molecule. So when this type of polar molecule added in water, so what is water? H2O, HOH, that is water molecule, that is carboxylic acid molecule. So here is HOH, H2O. We know that water is also a polar molecule, that is also polar molecule. Carboxylic acid also polar molecule because of presence of polar OH bond. Water is also polar molecule because in water hydrogen acquire partial positive charge. Both hydrogen acquire partial positive charge, oxygen acquire partial negative charge. When such carboxylic acid RC double bond OH added in water, that is HOH, the strong attractive force that is developed in between the partial positive charge of hydrogen atom of one molecule with oxygen atom of, that is negatively charged oxygen atom of other molecule. Here is the partial positive charge hydrogen of carboxylic acid now makes strong interaction, that is strong force of attraction with oxygen atom of, that is partially negative charge oxygen atom of water molecule. This strong force of attraction in between this hydrogen of carboxylic acid and oxygen of water, that strong force of attraction called hydrogen bonding. This type of hydrogen bonding form in between the numbers of carboxylic acid and water molecule. That is one carboxylic acid, that is one water, this hydrogen bonding. Due to attraction in between opposite charges, hydrogen having positive charge, oxygen having negative charge. So positive negative, strong attraction, that strong attraction called hydrogen bonding. Here is also the next carboxylic acid molecule, RC double bond OOH, that is again one carboxylic acid, and the hydrogen atom of this water molecule. Again, these are opposite forces. So here is oxygen atom at this time of carboxylic acid strongly attract with hydrogen atom of that water molecule. Therefore, this is also hydrogen bonding. Now again here is also that water molecule HOH. Here oxygen atom of that carboxylic acid having negative charge, that is hydrogen atom of water. Again strong attraction because of positive negative opposite charges, so they make strong interaction, that is hydrogen bonding. So this is a hydrogen bond, this is a hydrogen bond, this is a hydrogen bond, and that hydrogen bond formed between several carboxylic acid and water molecule. So from C1 to C4 the carboxylic acid are more soluble, readily soluble in water because they form such hydrogen bonding. So question can be asked, why the carboxylic acids are soluble in water? So our answer is, because when we add carboxylic acid in water, due to presence of OH bond, the carboxylic acid molecule possesses polarity. So when this carboxylic acid added in water, water is also a polar solvent. Therefore, in between OH bond of carboxylic acid and water molecule, the polar-polar interaction develop, that is called hydrogen bonding. So due to formation of hydrogen bonding in water and carboxylic acid molecule, the carboxylic acids are up to 4 carbon more soluble in water. Now what about the next carboxylic acid? So our second important statement, as the number of carbon increases, as the numbers of carbon increases, it means that after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So what about this carboxylic acid? As the number of carbon increases in carboxylic acid, it means after 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, their solubility decreases. Means as the numbers of carbon increases, solubility of carboxylic acid, solubility of carboxylic acid decreases in water. Decreases in water. So 5 carbon contain carboxylic acid is more soluble than 6, 7, 8 carbon containing carboxylic acid. It means that as the number of carbon lowest for carboxylic acid, they are more soluble in water. Now, what about the solubility of this carboxylic acid in alcohol and ether? They are also soluble in alcohol and ether because alcohol and ether also polar solvent. So, carboxylic acid is polar molecule. When this polar molecule added in alcohol and ether, alcohol and ether also polar solvent. Therefore, carboxylic acid also soluble in polar solvent like alcohol and ether. Now that about the solubility of carboxylic acid. Now after the solubility, the next important property, physical property, that is boiling point. So what is boiling point? The temperature at which, liquid start to boil, it means liquid converted to gas, the temperature at which liquid converted to gas, that temperature is called boiling point. It means the temperature at which when we heated to the liquid, that liquid get boiled, it means that liquid converted to vapor, vapor it means gas. So that temperature is boiling point. So what about the boiling point of carboxylic acid? The important statement is carboxylic acid are higher boiling liquids. It means in all the organic compounds, carboxylic acid possess higher boiling point. And if they, we know that they are existing liquid state, therefore they possess higher boiling point liquid. Then they having higher boiling point than aldehydes, ketones, ethers, alcohol of comparable molecular mass. It means that when we take the one of the carboxylic acid having same mass with that of aldehyde, ketone, as well as ethers, alcohol, all these examples having same molecular mass. Out of that all organic compounds, the carboxylic acid possess higher boiling point. So carboxylic acid possess higher boiling point than a comparable mass, that is similar mass of aldehyde, ketone, ethers, alcohol, like that of organic compound. So here we understand the carboxylic acid having higher boiling point than all other the organic compound of comparable molecular mass. Comparison, we require same molecular mass. If aldehyde, alcohol, ether, that is taken, but they having same molecular mass as like the carboxylic acid, in that sense carboxylic acid having higher boiling point. So which reason behind the higher boiling point of carboxylic acid? Because the higher boiling point of carboxylic acid due to they form intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Intermolecular hydrogen bonding, the hydrogen bonding in between two molecules, that is two carboxylic acid molecule. So carboxylic acid that also form hydrogen bonding with other carboxylic acid molecule. Previously we had discussed in solubility, carboxylic acid molecule form hydrogen bonding with water. But carboxylic acid one molecule can again form hydrogen bonding with second another carboxylic acid molecule. This type of hydrogen bonding is called intermolecular hydrogen bonding. So here question can be arises, why carboxylic acid possess higher boiling point? Because the higher boiling point of carboxylic acid due to they form intermolecular hydrogen bonding. So which bonding is called intermolecular hydrogen bonding? The hydrogen bonding in between two carboxylic acid molecule. So what happened after the formation of hydrogen bonding? As a result, they exist as dimers. Dimers, it means the molecule obtained by combining two molecules. When two molecules combine and they form single molecule, that single molecule called dimer, because that single molecule form from two molecules. So we are going to discuss this property. Why the carboxylic acid form hydrogen bonding? Because we know that carboxylic acid contain RC double bond O, OH, in which OH bond is apolar in nature. Similarly, carbonyl carbon having partial positive charge and oxygen having partial negative charge. That CO group of that carboxylic acid, carboxyl group, that is carbonyl group, that is also polar in nature, because carbon acquire partial positive charge, oxygen acquire partial negative charge, and OH bond is also polar in nature. Here two bonds are polar, OH bond and C double bond bonding also polar in nature. That is one carboxylic acid molecule. When we put again another, that is R C double bond O OH. Again here oxygen partial negative, hydrogen partially positive, that OH bond of C O OH. That is second molecule. So here is a partial negative oxygen and here partial positive hydrogen of second molecule. That first molecule, that is second. So due to plus hydrogen and due to minus oxygen, the strong interaction of attraction takes place in between these two molecules. That strong attraction is called hydrogen bonding. That is hydrogen bonding. This type of hydrogen bonding forming complete structure. Again, if you write this oxygen, that C double bond as that, again partially negative oxygen produce strong attraction with partially positive hydrogen. That is again a hydrogen bonding. And when these two molecules form intermolecular hydrogen bonding, these two molecules behave as a single molecule. Therefore, it is called as dimer. The question can be arises, why carboxylic acid having higher boiling point? Because carboxylic acid form intermolecular hydrogen bonding. Which type of bonding called intermolecular hydrogen bonding? The hydrogen bonding exists in between two molecules of carboxylic acid. That is RCOOH1 and that is RCOOH2. So the strong interaction in between partially negative oxygen of one molecule and partial positive hydrogen of other molecule, that is hydrogen bond. So due to this interaction in between the two carboxylic acid molecule, these two molecule behaves as a single molecule. Actually they are two molecules, but due to strong force of attraction, these two molecules behave as a single molecule, and that single molecule is called dimer. That is the hydrogen bonding in carboxylic acid. Hydrogen bonding in carboxylic acid, that is also called dimer formation in carboxylic acid. So what about the boiling point of carboxylic acid? Carboxylic acid are higher boiling point liquid than that of aldehyde, ketone, ether, alcohol of comparable, it means similar molecular mass. Why they having higher boiling point? Because the higher boiling point of carboxylic acid due to they form intermolecular hydrogen bonding, and that will result into a dimer formation. Intermolecular hydrogen bonding is the hydrogen bonding existing between the two carboxylic acid molecules. Why carboxylic acid molecule form hydrogen bonding? Because OH bond also, C double bond O bond also, a polar in nature. Due to polarity, they acquire partial positive and negative charge, and they mix the strong attraction in between the next molecule. So the strong attraction in between that two molecule, that is called hydrogen bonding. And these two molecule due to hydrogen bonding that behave like a single molecule. Therefore, that single molecule called dimer. Why dimer? Because of it is formed by two molecules. Therefore, it is dimer. And due to dimer formation, the carboxylic acid having higher boiling point. Now, that all about the physical properties of carboxylic acid. Remember all the physical properties of carboxylic acid, physical nature, their color, odor, their solubility, and last is their boiling point. In next video, we will discuss about the chemical properties, that is reactions of carboxylic acid.